Venom is insane. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we finally got Marvel Rivals. I honestly want to keep this intro short. I've been waiting for this game for a very long time, and I was so lucky enough to get it from a Twitch drop. Long story short, I've played enough matches to actually understand the flow of the game, and this particular match is going to be me using Star-Lord for the first half and then using Venom for the second half. I honestly want to say that I don't know if I can do commentary while playing the game at the same time, because I really like to focus on what I'm playing and just giving it my all. Maybe I can do something with post-production, but honestly, while playing the game, I'm not really going to talk that much. Maybe in some certain areas here and there, but I'm not really going to say anything. But let me know what you guys actually want to see, because I'm looking for a way to really optimize this for my gameplay, my workflow, and all that. So, like, I need something that's really optimized for me. So just give me some suggestions, give me some ideas. I'll take all of them into consideration, to be honest.
Oh, destination.
Destination is at hand, Zero.
Shinnok! Sorry, I'm to stop and buy new holotoms. We gotta keep moving.
Yo, thank you for making it to the end of the video. We have a couple of days left until the beta is done. I'm going to keep on pumping content until the end of the beta. So please like, comment, and subscribe for more content.